Are you speaking from personal experience?
Ah, you're here. It's a great pleasure to meet one of the Republic's finest. You've earned quite a reputation on Tython, personally ending a threat to the Jedi Temple. Inspiring.
I'm sorry, I don't think we've been introduced.
Where are my manners? Forgive me, Anatol Rosparr, Coruscant Special Affairs Liaison. I represent Venara Kale, Senator of Coruscant. She not only speaks for our capital world in the Galactic Senate, but oversees this planet's government. Senator Kale leads the effort to rebuild what was destroyed during the Sith Empire's invasion. Healing those old wounds has been slow and painful.
The war's been over a long time. It's hard to believe we're still recovering.
Some wounds run deeper than others. This world faces many a crisis. A shattered infrastructure, a booming refugee population, whole sectors descending into anarchy. All of these hinder the rebuilding. Senator Kale believes you're specially qualified to deal with a dangerous and urgent threat. She'd appreciate the favor of a meeting. Immediately.
The Senator needs to clear this with Master Orgus Din. If he agrees, I'll meet her.
There's no time for standard diplomatic channels. Senator Kale will explain everything. Senator Kale is the greatest leader we've had in decades. She'll not only rebuild this world, but the rest of the Republic with it. Speak to Minister Immo at the Senate Tower. Tell him you're expected. Good luck, and welcome to Coruscant.
Per Bemerati Ivo, Semper Finst Jun, Omnesan, Dumo Ganyor Nart.
Thank you for coming on short notice. I'm Senator Venara Kale. Forgive my abruptness, but time is a luxury I don't possess. As you may have heard, Coruscant is overwhelmed with refugees fleeing Imperial tyranny. Many have been here since the war. The refugees took over the old Galactic Market sector, huddling in shops and warehouses that were abandoned during the sacking of Coruscant. They refused to leave.
Is the Republic doing anything to provide for these refugees?
Resources are scarce. There's only so much we can do. As so often happens when fear and poverty dominate, a criminal element has risen to take advantage of the situation. The Migrant Merchants Guild began as a political advocacy group for refugees. Over the years, it transformed into a ruthless and murderous criminal syndicate.
As if these people didn't have enough problems. Now they're being controlled by gangsters.
These criminals exploit the very people their guild allegedly protects. They rule through intimidation and extortion. The Migrant Merchants Guild has grown increasingly hostile and violent. Their criminal enforcers have acquired military-grade weaponry. Earlier today, their thugs took to the streets. They attacked our security personnel, set fires, began rioting. We're facing an armed insurrection.
Have these gangsters made any demands?
They only seem intent on destruction. For generations, the old Galactic Market was Coruscant's central trade hub. Its importance isn't merely economic. It's a symbol of the Republic's freedom. The comm channels are jammed. We've lost contact with our security forces. I need your help ending this crisis. The criminals must not win.
I'll focus on saving the people caught in the crossfire. Punishing criminals isn't a Jedi's duty.
I suspect they'll punish themselves by attacking you. Do whatever you must to save innocent lives from that criminal filth. Find my security chief, Captain Winborn. He'll help. Good luck.
Tell me what's happening.
You remember Master Kiwix and Padawan Kira? This is General Varsuthra and Dr. Eli Tarnas. We're discussing why the Republic secretly built a planetary-scale weapon without consulting the Jedi.
My work barely qualifies as a weapon. It's the most humane military technology ever invented. With a single activation, the planet prison supercharges a world's upper atmosphere, turning it into an enormous ion cannon. Any starship entering or leaving the planet will be completely disabled. Perfect enemy containment. without casualties.
Have you tested this planet prison's safety?
We're about to begin field testing when this pointless debate started.
Regardless, you've allowed the planet prison's design files to be stolen by common criminals.
I doubt the thieves even realize what they have. Besides, the data is encrypted.
Our people are pursuing every possible lead.
With all due respect, old friend, don't you think it's time the Jedi got involved? Master Kiwix and I must speak with the Supreme Chancellor. I need you here finding those design files.
Couldn't you handle this yourself?
I have my battle and you have yours.
You stay as well, Kira. Your security expertise may come in handy.
General, we have a lead on the thieves.
This is Agent Galen with the Strategic Information Service. Agent, these young Jedi will assist you.
Thirty-two hours ago, thieves raided a military storehouse. They stole weapons, supplies, and data files for the Planet Prison Project. The thieves' leader slipped up, showed his face to a security camera. We identified him from our criminal database. Vistus, Rhodian smuggler, staying with the so-called Migrant Merchants Guild. Nasty bunch of criminals.
Why would alien gangsters rob a military storehouse?
They must know what you're working on.
Impossible. It must be a coincidence.
The Guild is a violent, well-armed criminal cartel. Invading their headquarters is something only a Jedi could pull off.
Oh dear. I really must go sit down. Excuse me.
Agent, let's use your fancy security network to distract those gangsters. Give my friend and the thief some quality time.
When you find Vistus, contact me. The data files are top priority, but try to recover anything else that was stolen from us. Good luck.
Honorable Jedi, a moment, please. I greet you on behalf of the great and noble Senator Dolly Burbark. The Senator sent me as his representative, though he'd prefer to be here himself. He loves to walk among his people.
Senator? Sounds like a wonderful man.
Oh, he's the most wonderful man I've ever met. Today, the Senator sent me to find brave and loyal citizens to help with a security crisis. It involves his work to restore the Republic to glory by re-establishing our technological superiority.
We should strive for balance, not domination.
Exactly, and Senator Bark's bold vision is to see the balance returned. Recently, the Senator arranged to acquire a shipment of computer chips, advanced hardware that could create whole new industries for the Republic. Unfortunately, the shipment was hijacked by the Migrant Merchants Guild. Now, Republic Security is afraid to take on the Guild's thugs.
You're looking for outside help.
Exactly. The Senator says this issue is really over security's head anyways. Recovering the shipment of chips from the Guild would be a great service to Senator Bark and the Republic.
This is almost going to be too easy for me.
I can see you're a man of action, perfect for this job. I'm glad I found you. To find out where the Guild has hidden the Senator's shipment, you'll have to speak with Security Captain Denil Zahn. He ran the investigation. Then return the shipment to Senator Bark's office in the Senate Tower. I'm sure he'll want to thank you personally.
I'm desperate, Mal.
I wish I could help, Nick. I really do, but I can't spare the manpower.
Is this what the Republic has been reduced to? Indifference to the suffering of aliens?
Indifference is not the policy of the Jedi.
Then why defend an organization that ignores its alien citizens? Look around. Do we look happy here? For us, there is no justice. We are ruled over by gangsters who call themselves the Migrant Merchants Guild. While Republic Security...
Nick, none of you should be living here. We can't guarantee your safety. You know that.
Our homes were buried under rubble during the war. Not our fault the businessmen here are all crooks.
I understand things are difficult, but getting excited won't help.
Excited? This isn't some minor inconvenience. The Republic considers us squatters and wants us out. The Migrant Merchants Guild claims to protect us, but all they do is exploit us. Now the Guild has kidnapped my mate Rhea and put her to work as an entertainer. Rhea! Forced to dance for the pleasure of scoundrels!
You should have mentioned that earlier. Is kidnapping common?
The Guild does whatever it wishes. They are worse than huts. Given Republic Security's apathy, what is an honest merchant to do?
Oh, for goodness sake, Nick, give it a rest.
There's no telling what humiliations and depravities Rhea's been forced to endure. My beloved is worth a great deal to me. Bring her back and I'll reward you handsomely.
All right, I'll do it. I always was a sucker for people in love.
Thank the ancestors. I cannot express what this means to me. Rhea is being held with the other dancers in the guild headquarters. She's a beautiful Nautilin with lovely green head tresses. I'm sure you'll know her.
In accordance with Security Force Regulation 1195, conversations with non-security personnel are to be kept to a minimum. Let's make this quick. I'm Captain Denil Zahn. Senator Bark's page ordered me to give you information regarding the Senator's stolen goods.
Where can I find the shipment?
Look, I don't work for him. If you want that information, we're gonna have to come to an understanding. Did the Senator's crony tell you where the shipment came from, or what these computer chips are for?
Now that you mention it, he didn't explain anything about the chips.
I'm not surprised. These political types like to gloss over details. The chips are from planet Ryloth. They're designed to operate remote control slave collars. Under Republic Law 4412, Rylothian slave collars and the chips used to make them are illegal in Republic space, even for senators.
Bark must be aware of the laws.
Sure. He just doesn't think they apply to him. Our immediate problem is that these slave collar chips are spread around the Migrant Merchants Guild headquarters. First priority is get the shipment together again. After that, bring the chips back to me and I'll make sure they're destroyed.
That sounds like the right thing to do.
It's the only thing to do. Find the chips and get out of the guild warehouse. Once you've got everything, I suggest you let us deal with the shipment, not the senator.
Cut power to the whole planet if you have to. We can't let those crazies take over the network.
Captain Winborn, Senator Kale said you need backup. What's the situation?
We're getting cut to pieces down here. We're not trained to fight an army of killers. These gangsters are smart, organized, clearly trained off-world. They'll kill thousands. Might even destroy the Senate Tower.
The Senate Tower is nowhere near this sector.
Scum found themselves a way around that little detail. The gangsters brought slicers to access every network node in the sector. They're trying to take over the automated speeder flight paths. They'll cause thousands of mid-air collisions. It'll rain debris on the Senate Tower like a meteor storm. No telling how many will die.
Send a man to warn the senators. They need to find shelter.
I sent word right before you got here. There isn't enough time to save everyone. We have to stop this here. Gangsters have armed patrols guarding the network access points. We need to push them back and manually lock down the terminals. Get enough terminals, we might just pull this off. My men will back you up. Good luck in there.
I'm here to see a friend of mine, Rhea Delarue.
Thank you for considering Hanera's dance troupe for your entertainment needs. How may I please you this day?
I'm here to rescue you.
What? Did Nick talk to you? Blast it, I knew he'd try something like this. I'm afraid you've wasted your time. I'm not here against my will.
It's okay. You can talk to me.
I'm sorry, I should have told Nick the truth. I was just hoping to spare his feelings. Life with him was miserable. Not only were we barely scraping by, but I was fed up. His jealousy was driving me crazy. He didn't want me talking to anyone or going out. Life here is... it's better.
Your mate probably needs to hear this.
I know, I should have realized he would never just let me go. Could you please tell Nick I was shipped off Coruscant? If he thinks I'm gone, he might move on.
Stay here. Your secret's safe with me.
Thank you. I appreciate your help. I hope you'll come back and see me under less formal circumstances.
Kapatonka, chisa bichawanki chi atocha. Kapatonka, chisa bichawanki chi atocha. No hagua bontagu chubalong haku. E kilia umpasa dobiska wompa hupa.
Agent Galen, I believe I've found our thief.
Get the stolen design files and hurry back. We've had a major security breach.
What's happened now, Agent?
This holo channel isn't secure. I'll brief you at the Senate Tower. Galen out.
Iska chenaga ima che choran chike. Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per popa. Upleu gochas kopakurta tliska taka yakoska.
Betray me, and you'll regret it.
Itzug nanki he chalangtong ima che chu. Wachineko, higa danoila, oka kiza spida per popa. O wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa.
You have no idea the trouble you've caused.
Jiliska chanaga ima che, choran chike.
Leave now and never come back.
Niki, upleu gochas kopakurta tliska taka yakoska.
It's an honor, Master Jedi. I apologize in advance if I throw up on you. Officer Anstis, nice to, ouch, meet you. Apparently I've got enemies back at HQ. Got the unenviable task of arresting Gambo, Black Sun Enforcer with a string of murders to his name. I've gone inside the dealer's den half a dozen times to confront him, and he's beaten me within a centimeter of my life each time.
Do you need medical attention?
My head's pounding and you're covered in spots. I've been better. I'd call for backup, but frankly, Gambo could tear through that whole cantina if he had a mind to. He needs to be talked down or knocked out if I'm gonna arrest him. I'm no match, but you might have a shot.
I'll go talk to Gambo. You should get to a med center.
I won't leave my post. I can't take Gambo, but I can keep tabs on him. No one sees Gambo without going through Zuki, his lookout. If you're lucky, Gambo might give you a few words before he starts swinging. Use them wisely.
Need to talk to Gambo.
Tula musta, wo grani tampio, tu pushi wompa. Tilis kachanaga wanichika kospa ini kukate.
I can handle Gambo. He won't hurt you.
Jino hagua bontagu, chubalong haku. Tung micha kolkata maji, ta us azelas ulval.
Li kakusha topo, mi chuba!
You don't want to fight me. You want to turn yourself in.
Jopei mi yakitai tima mikuna.
Hagwa boska punyo, boska!
don't know what you said, but I almost died of shock when Gambo turned himself in. We're not taking any chances. There's a whole squad escorting him back to headquarters. I should call a medic before I pass out. Thanks for the help.
You're back! Did you find Rhea? What happened?
Your mate's no longer on Coruscant.
What? No, this can't be. Where did she go?
She wanted to end the relationship, so she went away. That's all I can tell you.
My Rhea, my beautiful beloved, why do the ancestors punish me so? I suppose we should settle up, despite the fact that you failed to bring my beloved back. This is yours.
I'm sorry it didn't happen as you hoped.
I must take heart. At least you tried. Thank you and farewell.
Look what the Wampa dragged in. I was beginning to wonder if I'd see you again. Did you get the shipment of slave collar chips?
Take these chips and destroy them, Captain.
Oh, I will. Senator Park will be disappointed, but the law is the law, even for senators. I know he probably offered more, but I can at least give you the standard rate for your work.
I'm just glad we found them before Senator Bark did.
I'm with you on that. To be honest, I can't think of a more detestable technology. I've got a lot of data work to do now. We don't want the Senator finding any fault with the way this was handled, but you've got my thanks.
My men can't believe you took on all those gangsters and lived. You're a blasted hero, you know that? With the network terminals locked down, the speeder traffic is secure. Now, all that's left is pushing out those gangsters for good.
There was some kind of encrypted message on the network. Looks like a recording.
Let me see that. It's an old Migrant Merchants Guild code. I think I can decrypt it. Here we go.
You accepted our friendship, Senator Kale, and credits. It's time you paid us back. All we want are the housing projects you promised our people, now.
Your people will have to wait their turn like everyone else. I owe you nothing. If you continue pushing me, I'll destroy you all.
Senator Kale and the Migrant Merchants Guild are at war? That's what this was all about?
Your extortion attempt has failed. My people are pushing back your little army as we speak. It's over.
Nobody breaks a deal with us, Senator. We'll have what we want, one way or another.
This is way above my pay grade. I'm not destroying the reputation of Coruscant's most popular politician. Take the recording. I don't want it.
When you wear that uniform, you're upholding the Republic's ideals. Freedom, integrity, and honesty.
There's nobody more qualified to handle this than you, Jedi. I know you'll find the truth. Senator Kale has done great things for Coruscant. She's a good woman. Give her a chance. My men and I will stay down here. You should go back to the Senate Tower.
That will be all, Minister. Dismissed. Captain Winborn contacted me. You thwarted an attack that would have killed thousands. You have my gratitude. Unfortunately, you also have a holo recording I would like destroyed. Its contents will only cause harm.
You committed a crime, Senator. Do you really expect to get away with it?
There's so much you don't understand about the situation. The Jedi Order left us to rebuild Coruscant alone. My opponent in the elections was a vile man. Lazy, stupid, and corrupt. He wasn't interested in building, only taking. I had to win. But I didn't possess as much wealth as he did. When those gangsters approached me, I accepted their donation. And I'd do it again.
There's nothing I wouldn't do to stop my enemies. Sometimes you have to break the rules.
I regret nothing, but I've worked hard to atone for my compromises. I stole from those criminals to rebuild Coruscant for its people. Set things right. I'll bring the Migrant Merchants Guild to justice. You hold the power to ensure my success. Let me finish healing this world. Please, destroy that recording.
You're all clear, Senator.
Thank you. I won't forget what you've done for me. For Coruscant.
If you need help making this world strong, I'll always be here.
You're a true friend and patriot. I'll see to it you're properly recognized for your heroism in the old galactic market. Farewell.
I got your files, but the thief transmitted a decrypted copy to Black Sun.
Grant, run a full diagnostic. Find out what was in these files.
Found our stolen military hardware. Good. We need it. While you were gone, kidnappers grabbed Dr. Tarnas.
This is the most secure building on Coruscant. It's full of guards.
Guards never stood a chance. Whoever the kidnappers are, they knew right where to hit us. Kira led a security team in pursuit, but the kidnappers split up during the chase. Hang on. Signal coming in.
I've got these creeps pinned down, but they won't surrender. I don't know how long I can hold them.
She's in over her head.
Have you informed Orgus and Kuix about this?
They're in orbit with the Supreme Chancellor and our fleet commanders. Too far away to help. Kira's signal came from the spaceport. The kidnappers may try taking the Doctor off-world. You need to stop the kidnappers before they escape with Dr. Tarnas. Hurry!
Just in time. These guys get points for courage, but we're a little outnumbered. There's more than a few trigger-happy thugs in that docking bay. Kidnappers are threatening to kill Dr. Tarnas, but they might be bluffing. I'm not even sure they have him.
Are they open to the possibility of surrender?
Tried negotiating with a leader. He shot at me. Very rude. So, how do we handle this?
I won't risk them killing Tarnas. We'll do this the hard way.
Then you shouldn't go in alone. I borrowed a stealth field generator from Agent Galen's office. Makes me practically invisible. I can sneak in first, then when you attack, I'll take a few thugs by surprise. What do you think?
That suits me just fine.
Great. Now you see me, now you don't. I'll get into position and attack on your signal. Let's rescue as a doctor.
Jedi scum! I'll kill you. Someday.
You sure killed my stealth field generator. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted. Isn't teamwork grand?
You handled yourself like a true Jedi, Kira.
Wait, I need a holo at that. I want to play it back for Master Kuix. No sign of Dr. Tarnas. Kinda puts a damper on things.
We were the decoys. Now you'll never see your little doctor again.
Is that so? Give me a minute with this guy. I'll make him talk.
I'm the Jedi here. I'll ask the questions.
Go ahead. You'll get nothing. The boss would kill me for talking.
Tell us where Dr. Tarnas is. We'll make sure no one gets to you.
You can't even protect your own people. I ain't saying nothing.
Thing is, we don't need him to talk. Not when I can just read his mind.
What? Stop that! Get out of my head! Get out! The doctor's in the Black Sun headquarters. Salar has him. Just leave me alone.
Cheap thugs will believe anything. I can't read your mind, stupid.
You tricked me!
Smooth, Kira. Very smooth.
Black Sun is a major crime syndicate. Whatever they want with Tarnas, we'd better save him, quick. Me and my security detail will clean this up. Agent Galen will want to hear about this.
Dr. Tarnas is the least of our worries, General. The stolen data files had details, not only on the planet prison, but every weapon prototype and research facility in existence.
Our most powerful experimental weapons, and Black Sun has access to them. How could this happen?
What does Black Sun stand to gain?
They could make a fortune selling secrets to our enemies.
We must act quickly to secure these other weapons. Where are they?
3 off-world research facilities. Minimal defenses to give them a low profile. They're vulnerable.
Master Kiwix and I will split up and protect 2.
And I'll take the 3rd one.
You get the fun part, rescuing Dr. Tarnas and the copied data files from Black Sun.
I should help secure these other weapons.
If you deal with Black Sun now, we may not need to secure anything.
Kira will stay behind too. With Agent Galen leaving, her computer talents will be needed.
She can be impulsive, but give her a chance. You'll make a good team.
She's rough around the edges, but I like her.
She struggles with emotional attachments, as many young Jedi do. Be mindful of that.
We should go. May the Force be with us all.
I'll escort you to your ships, my friends.
Before I go, I'm putting all my resources at your disposal. There's a special tactical unit in Black Sun territory. Experienced security officers who've been fighting those gangsters for months. Go to these coordinates. Talk to Sergeant Nidaljo. He can help you rescue Dr. Tarnas and get those copied data files.
You've been of tremendous assistance. Thank you.
It's been a privilege working with you. Don't underestimate the Black Sun gang. They enjoy killing, and they're good at it. Kira's on her way. I'll get her plugged into our security network before I leave. Good luck.